morning, everyone. Welcome to the Montreal Funica Roadshow.
I was really inspired by the winners of today, who was Great Slam, who their background story was very interesting about how they came in as just a normal startup. I think that just goes to show that if you commit to the idea and have passion for what you're doing, you'll always be successful, or you will at least learn something from that experience.
And this is actually my first Fundica Roadshow. Having a great time today, a lot of networking, meeting some new people. And I actually am new to the startup world as well and just joined about a month ago. So very warm welcome, great to meet like-minded peers. And overall, to practice my pitch in front of an audience, the feedback that I'm getting, the investors that I'm meeting has been great. This is my second time ever doing a pitch in front of a large audience. So the more I practice, practice makes perfect.
This is our first Fundica Roadshow. That was a great experience. We got to pitch in front of a panel of amazing judges, and the feedback was what we were looking for. It was great.
It was a great experience. I mean, regardless of whether you win the pitch contest or not, I mean, just the feedback is invaluable.
This is a great opportunity for any other business or startup to come and check it out. The people here are just amazing. We had a great time here today. There were so many people to talk to, such great connections.
I just wanted to say that I found this event really inspiring and very helpful. Just listening to the investors and what they're looking for, I will be also looking for investors for my company. So hearing their advice on what they're looking for and the different steps in order to be prepared is helpful too.
So events like this, you know, you put a lot of work and effort into this, as well as everybody else at Fundica. So I think on behalf of the entire startup ecosystem here in Montreal, thank you guys. And thanks for hosting Great Slam, and thank you to Notman House and everybody else.